That's glassed up. This is pretty much the same view as in the last video, so I'm not going to spend a long while on it. St. Michael's Church again. See a bit more this side because obviously the house is in the way. That there, that there, oh God, I can't even speak. That there, right? Yeah, so you've got St. Michael's Church, and down here, you've got Floor. That village there is Floor, or part of it, I believe. Can you hear that squeaking? Every time I walk, because my shoes have got wet, I think some water's got trapped somewhere and it's squeaking every time I walk. That's gonna get annoying. Byway, which takes you down to Glassthorpe Hill. You can also cut off to Knowbottle, or cut off to Floor, or cut off to Upper Hayford. Quite a lot of routes off of that one. Beautiful cornfield. This is where I'm saying there's a few houses, about maybe three or four, live in this little area here. We'll go past it in a minute because I don't actually know what it's called. I'm sure it's got a name, but That leads down to Little Brinkton too, just like the last turning did at St John's Spire. Ah, you can see the name on the fence now. Hillcrest. Pony in there, look. Fly tippers. There's a good view of Waydale Hill. Little Brinkton again. There were some robins on that gate, I just missed them. Now this track here, right, I think I've spoken about this before, but it comes down here. On the maps, it's not conclusive whether you're allowed to go on it. But I've been on it, and it seemed all right. It seemed like it was okay to be there. But it leads to Brockle, which is a big hall, Brockle. It's like a gated road, village. But there's a big hall there which has been turned into flats. It's lovely, it looks beautiful. The only problem is it's so close to the motorway that the noise is very intrusive. I feel like I've said this before on camera, so if I'm repeating myself when you remember that, then ignore me. I don't like the fact that he's right where I'd imagine tyres are going to go, so I know I can't do it for all of them. I don't even notice all of them, but I might pick him up and put him somewhere safer. Right in there. There you go, mate. Okay. Whatever you do from now is up to you. There's another one. I don't like him being there. Yeah, look, I'll tell you what, where's your mate gone? There's one. There you go, got a friend. How's that? Oh, word of warning. That's what happens if you don't look. Or at least in the snail's case, just stay off the road completely, innit? Can't turn myself away from the view.